Hi guys, welcome back to Crafty Corner. Today we are gonna paint a baby Dory from the movie Finding Dory. So let's get go. Okay guys, I just sketched the baby Dory image in a paper. So now let's start painting. Okay guys, first I'm gonna take this Camlin flat brush and I'm gonna just dip it in the water and I'm gonna just apply it in the paper like this. So now I'm gonna take this small brush to paint this part. So now I'm gonna just take a little bit of yellow and I'm gonna paint this area like this. I'm using Camlin watercolor cakes. You can use Camlin or watercolor tubes or any brand you usually use, so yes. So now I'm gonna just wash it out, and now I'm gonna just take dark blue and I'm gonna paint here with the dark blue color. Okay guys, then I'm gonna just take some light blue color and I'm gonna paint here. So now I'm going to take some more light blue and I'm gonna just shade it like this. Just give some outline of light blue in Dory's body. And I'm gonna just take a little bit of light blue and I'll just give some shadings. Now I'm gonna take this medium size brush paint it. And I'm gonna just merge the dark blues like this. So I get a nice effect. Now I'm gonna take again the small brush and take in some dark blue. And just shade them. And I'm gonna just merge it with the light blue so I get better effect on it. So yes, yes, the blue is started to merging nicely. Yes, so for the eyes, I'm going to take a small brush and take some purple, dark purple, and I'm going to just color the inner eyes of this doll. Yes, now for the eyes also I'm going to do the same step. So I'm going to use black for the eyes. Yes, so be careful when you are using black in watercolors because of sometimes it will be smudging, so and it could spoil your painting also, so be careful. Don't put so much of water when you're using black, so it won't smudge. Yes. Now, for this area, I'm gonna use a little bit of dark blue. Actually, Dory has full and full of blue and dark blue shades only. So we don't need so much of colors to paint Dory. So now I'm gonna take a little bit of black for the mouth. I'm so nervous when I'm using black because it could be smudged also, so a little bit nervous. Oh yes. So then I'm going to take this flat brush and I'm going to color the background. I'm going to just put some underwater grasses in this picture like this. So then I'm gonna put so much of grasses so it will be like an underwater scenery. I'm going to put different size of grasses. Then I'm gonna just put some brown in the like this. So then I'm gonna just take some dark blue and I'm going to put some bubbles that comes from Dory's mouth like this. Yes. Put small. I'm going to put different kinds of bubbles like small size, medium size, a big one also. If you are not able to put the bubbles or any minute work with watercolors, just put them with watercolor sketch pens or watercolor pencils. Watercolor pencils are also nice with using. More bubbles. Yes. Now I'm going to just take the flat brush again and just apply some more on this like this. Then I'm going to just take some of the light blue and I'm going to just color this thing like this. Okay guys, now I'm gonna just take some black sketch pen to put the details on the dory. So now just give out one of the dory. And I'm gonna put some details on the grass also, like curved shapes. Okay guys, your painting is ready. So you can just do this thing with oil pastels also. It is so easy, kids can also make. And you can make this thing with canvas board also. And it is so cute also. So okay guys, if you like this video, give a thumbs up. And for more painting videos, just subscribe my channel, Crafty Corner. And comment below what you want to be the next video. And bye-bye.